Boeing has reported its first annual net revenue loss in more than two decades. It comes amid fallout from the grounding of Boeing 737 MAX planes. The aerospace giant reported a net loss of $636 million for 2019. The company has not reported a yearly loss since 1997. Deliveries of the 737 MAX came to a halt in March because of two crashes that killed 346 people.